You want to, at this point, overemphasize his lead foot opening up as you drop back once here. As he drops back here, this foot, you want to really watch this foot to make sure that it's open at a proper angle. If it tends to lock up like this, which sometimes people do, you'll notice that his follow-through point gets hooked up, his hips lock up. If his foot is open, it allows his hips come through in a smoother motion.